Hi, assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. apa ni? Okay, kembali kita di game apa ni? That Stranding. Kita sambung daripada episod lepas. Ada task yang nak kena apa nama ni? Nak kena settle. Apa nama ni? Printer dia ada itulah something untuk di set up dekat west of north city, so dia ada task yang seterusnya, task yang ke-8 yang ke-7 tu. Okey dah, sekarang ni kita nak selesai untuk task yang ke-8, so sekali lagi terima kasih atas sokongan dan jangan lupa untuk YouTube pula untuk subscribe channel YouTube saya. Sekali lagi terima kasih banyak-banyak atas support anda semua. Jom kita continue.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay. Sekarang ni Sam berada di sini. Okay. Sam berada di center west of capital North City. So ada lagi tugasan yang Sam kena buat. So kita pergi kepada balik. Kita activate terminal. Okay, take the order. Oh, kena main kot ni. Kena pergi sini. Chiral Crystal. Collect Chiral Crystal. Okay. So Chiral Crystal. Okay. Okay, scroll to toggle map. Map. Apa yang ada sekarang ni? 4 tangga, lepas tu 1 climbing anchor dan 2 PCC level 1. Okay. Confirm. Okay, letak belakang lah. PCC. Okay, confirm. Ini pula. Okay, letak belakang, confirm. Okay, maknanya ada 3 PCC nya. Ini PCC level 1, PCC level 1, PCC level 1. Okey. Ada 3 PCC. Ladder, tangga ada 3. Kita masuk climbing anchor. Okey, baiklah. Jom. Pergi. Kasut. Kasut tak ada spare ke kasut? Confirm. Kasut
That thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that?
Mm-hmm.
Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned.
Okay, saya nak apa nama ni, private locker, private equipment. Okay, private locker. Private locker, leather, X granite. Oh. This item into or remove item. Chiral printing to prior equipment. And other item. Two. Request size mirror this. Confirm. Okay. Carry, confirm, carry on. Okay. There you go. Nah, jom. Baby, okay, baby. Haha, baby, okay lah.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Dah, aku nak.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Nak itu.
Sam,
Chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction.
Seems so.
If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Ada benda tu ya, gitu. Oh, ada BT. Tapi ni khusus belum. Oh. Kembali semula.
Okay.
mana dekat ni? Oh, situ dekat tak? Ni lah.
Access the delivery terminal and drop off any chiral crystals you're carrying. Welcome, Sam. Order bridges.
Request cargo. Okay, confirm.
Back, are you? You're trying to put the rest of us to shame. Fine by me.
apa tuh? Make delivery, deliver bus. Apa aku tuh? Okay, claim material. Kau tu ni. Apa nama chiral clay material.
These crystals only form in places with elevated chirilium levels, which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Damn, son. That is a lot of crystals. Maintenance and R&D will both get their fill, looks like.
Excess chiral crystals can be deposited at any facility. They'll be added to the stores held on site. These local stores include materials that you can draw upon to fabricate equipment as needed.
Okay, Order number 8 collection. Kyle Crystal. Screw Hardler. Okay. Next.
Oh, before I forget, this is for you.
That's container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with timefall degradation and all that. Useful stuff if you and your cargo have been through the ringer. We've added it to your supplies list, so it's readily available if and when you need it.
There is a correlation between elevated Corellium levels and increased crystal formation. This may well be the result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though, local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need. Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
Okay, I need to recycle. Okay, recycle. Cut. Is not available to service at Center West of Capital City. Okay,
thank you for your contribution.
Okay, I put up. Granite. Antenna spray. Nak guna apa ni? Thank you. Recycle, okay. Resin. Resin. PCC. Banyak dia tu. Ada satu, dua.
We've added a bridge schematic to your PCC. The first step is laying the foundation, after which you'll have to supply additional materials to finish the job. Plenty of rivers and canyons could do with a good bridge, you know. Take a stroll across one you built yourself, and I guarantee you'll be glad you made the effort. Give it a try.
This color printing. Okay. Take a new order. Okay. Take the new order. Oh, farm. Ooh. Ayo deh, apa nih? Rest in private room.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
Jom kita bergerak dulu. Okey, macam biasa kita minum dulu untuk nak tambahkan tenaga. Jelas sebelum nak buatkan kerja, okey. Minum dulu. Okey, Bibi. Okey tak Bibi? Okay, back. BB is a minimum weapon. Mufti. Zoom in. Ex-grenade. Oh. Ex-grenade. A capsule contains some body leaflet. Adverse product. Had meant to that scene effects. Since same blood is effective against BTS, perhaps the substance might work in the same way the begin BTS. Same use show toilet, even a valley, so different. Oh, masa BTS tu kena guna gun ni. Okay, okay, dah sudah. Aduh, lah Sam, Sam. Pak mana kali ni Sam? Okay, so kita keluar. Dah okay, dah.
Take a look. This is what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Sebelum kita nak teruskan kita punya arahan, so kita rehat dulu. Harap kita jumpa lagi di lain masa. Take care, jaga diri baik-baik. Terima kasih kerana menonton dan jangan lupa subscribe channel itu saya, sehingga kita jumpa lagi. Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.